Hi everyone, I'm Jill Harrington, author of the book The Lupus Recovery Diet. My tip of the day is, you know, there are a few staples that I just always have in my house. One of them is hummus in the refrigerator. It's always there. I make it on a weekly or a bi-weekly basis. The other thing that I always have readily available is brown rice. Brown rice you can serve in so many different ways, but so many of you have asked me, you know, you work all day, you have children, you're tired. How do you make eating this way simple? Some people think it's too hard. Well, here's a tip for you. I absolutely love my rice cooker. This is from Black & Decker. A lot of different companies make them. I like this one. And this makes cooking brown rice simple. What you do is fill up the base with water. There's a little line in there. And then you put this piece on top, which has holes in the bottom. And then there's this container. And I add a cup of rice, a cup of brown rice. It can be short grain, long grain, basmati, whatever, but brown. You can also use wild rice or Thai rice. There are all kinds of cool rices that you can add to it. And then I add a cup and a half of water for every cup of brown rice. If you want to do 2 cups of rice, 3 cups of water. You can't really do too many more than 2 cups in this container because it just gets too full. Put that in here. Put the lid on. Set the timer to 60 minutes. Okay, now you walk away. You can go to bed. You can go outside and work in your garden. You can do it at night before you go to sleep. You can do it in the morning before you go to work, and it's ready when you get home. You can do it when you first come home from work, and it's again about 60 minutes. So if you've got other things to do before dinner is ready. But then one of the most important things to do with brown rice is cook enough so that you have extra to put in your refrigerator. So then when you do get home and you're tired or it's the middle of the day, you need something to eat, you're not going to reach for junk food because you've already got brown rice in there, and it's so easy to add things on top of it and make a really yummy meal. As a matter of fact, let me show you what the rice looks like. This is what it looks like when once it's cooked. I don't have a fork here, but it's nice and light and fluffy and moist, and very seldom do you make any mistakes with it like this, okay? So on the next tip, what I'm gonna do is show you some of the fun, really tasty, exciting, easy things that you can do with this rice. They're called dragon bowls, and I look forward to sharing that with you. All right, this has been so much fun. I can't wait to do more of these. I have so many ideas to share.